I was rebellious. I was skipping school, skipping class, sneaking and going places I didn't have permission, not listening to my mom, lying to her. And it was just on and off. I would have good periods, and then I would have bad periods.
The breaking point was when she started breaking things around the house and threatening her sister. That's when something had to be done. And the police, we called them a lot, and there was nothing they could do. And then a detective on the police force asked if I had ever heard about the program called Gateway.
And she just told me to pack a bag. She didn't tell me where I was going at first. And then we just pulled up in here, and I didn't know what it was still. And then once we got in and the intake person did my meeting, I didn't want to stay.
Chardae's reaction was anger. She could no longer do what she wanted to do. She could no longer just break the rules, because for once, she was out of the house and was not in control of anything.
We are getting youth that are very much at a crossroads. It's a very important age, and when they come here, it's not easy. And it's difficult to sit in the discomfort that exists when they're trying to push themselves to change. But I think it's a safe place here to do that.
I used to hear people always say it was a kid's lockup facility, but it's not a lockup facility at all. It's more like a second family, second home, and they make you feel comfortable when you come.
It was a godsend to have Gateway come up with the program steps, and it turned her battle into striving to achieve some things.
Now I am in college at Lansing Community College for nursing. I got accepted into Georgia State Registered Nursing Program. I have a 4-year-old son. He plays basketball and soccer, and my mom. We're a lot closer now. I just want to thank the Gateway staff for putting up with me and helping me when I did have baby Jay, and just being there, always listening to her.
The choice to be here can have a huge impact on their life. It can change the whole course of where they're going after here. And I've seen it do that multiple times over and again.